I can't let her go it alone after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
Filled her up for ya.
Thanks.
Ready to roll?
Yeah.
Let's get this show on the road. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
And so can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Sure you don't need a break?
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
I got some bad news, guys.
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull over.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Iris, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Welcome to Old Lestalem. Welcome to the original Crow's Nest Diner, where it all began. Job well done. Trust you've worked up an appetite. Thank you.
Surprised to see him this far out.
Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut. All in the realm of expectation.
That's how it's done.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Will do.
Operation to catch a commander is go.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary. And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me. It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in Lestalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor. I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
You're in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Hey, pretty boy. Let's see what you can do. Is it that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. Aww, we should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I could have gone another round.
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine,
but we shouldn't keep her waiting.
Oh,
Back so soon? Need a breather?
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
This looks good.
So, you're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Glady, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here. Are you guys excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Wow. Look at that bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
We made it! Woohoo!
So where's the
The ship? Docked under the lighthouse.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognized the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew! You know your stuff.
How's the boat?
Papa's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea?
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask. Found another one of these maps.
That Aranea, she's a little different.
And here's another one.
Perfectly palatable from where I stand.
Not in that color, it doesn't. And here's another one.
What do you know? It's really real.
Well, well. This isn't half bad.
Loads better than the heap of junk I was expecting.
We can take this, right?
this.
Talcott.
I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find mithril inside.
Hey, how's it look over there? Impressive lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit blustery.
Grandpa wrote a whole lot of things about a whole lot of places in his notebook. I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did. My grandpa's never wrong. There's gotta be mithril in there. I just know it.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
So, Yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
Got some business of my own to deal with.
Do your thing. Not like we could stop you anyway.
You know me too well. Well, see you around, guys.
Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
Would help if we knew what he was up to.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out?
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not, I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles. Seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Phew. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead. Alas, the ever-wary military. They'll not abide visitors left unattended. I must prevail upon you to accept an escort. I've seen to everything. I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
That's it. I've come up with a new
Can't wait to
Impeccable.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince. At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there. Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
We will.
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who? Biggs and Wedge? They're more subordinates than they are friends, but I trust them all the same.
Look up!
Oh, that's the water's surface.
Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa, there's even fish.
The hell is this place?
Huh. Can we truly be submerged?
It does seem harder to breathe.
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
Demons, till death do us part.
Practicing your vows?
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Behind us.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
That's a heck of a plan.
Gladio will be back anytime soon?
Would help if we knew what he was up to.
That's how it's done!
Thank you.
Should be able to cash this in.
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here. What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor a new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
Don't do anything I wouldn't.
Expect no less. Should be able to cash this in.
Gladio will be back anytime soon?
It'd help if we knew what he was up to.
Our encounters with the Chancellor seem more than mere chance.
See that guy everywhere.
I've seen enough of him.
Place to cross, huh? We've come to the bridge, so now we cross it.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just want it to end.
I hear ya.
for this. Found a way forward.
Did you see this?
Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Indeed. Stay sharp.
You think it's an ambush?
Perhaps.
Yeah! Anybody know if there's a bathroom around here?
Maintain your composure! You are!
That's the end of that.
Come on, gotta keep moving. It's a crossroads.
Which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Bastards keep getting stronger.
You don't say.
Gotta nip the danger in the bud. The Empire's no exception.
Yeah, right on. Couldn't have said it better myself.
You don't have a prayer.
No muss, no fuss. Oh, never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs, they go on, forever they go on and on and on.
He's gone.
Spacious. They're so gonna be a big nasty here.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Do anything either.
Expect no less. Always got each other's backs. Right?
You know it.
Glad he'll be back anytime soon.
Help if you knew what he was up to.
Our encounters will challenge
See that guy everywhere?
I've seen enough of him.
Yeah.
That concludes our business here.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. A kingly ass.
Will do.
Ah, fresh air.
Made it out in one piece.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I've just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out? Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
A red ship.
Rise and shine, Prince Charming. We're here. Sounds like a spot of trouble's popped up at the power plant. Wish I could help, but I'm powerless to do anything I'm not ordered to. I'll leave the keeping of the peace to you.
Of course.
We got this.
Good luck, boys.
Loving that outfit, Noct.
Why don't you wear one?
Well, that's the only one. And if anyone stands a fighting chance in there, it's you. Forget about fashion and go.
I'll see you guys later.
Just wanted to thank you for offering to clear out those demons. hunter who went in right ahead of you. But two of you should be fine. We're getting some unstable readings from the generators inside. Too much power and the whole place could blow. So be quick.
So, you my backup?
I thought we were partners.
Anyway, place is crawling with demons.
Wait a second. You sound familiar.
Save the talk. We got hunting to do. Now, if we're done with the introductions, follow me.
Job. It didn't disappoint.
When have I ever?
Keep it up.
Will do. Now, let's scram.
Great work in there. As promised, here's your mithril. And, thank you for your hard work.
Sure.
Hey, big guy!
So the hunter who went on ahead?
The one and only. How you been, fellas?
Not bad. Whoa, someone did a number on you, though.
You should see the other guy. Anyway, I'm back, and better than ever.
Knocked? Glady? I can't believe it! So, Glady, did you apologize to Knocked for storming off like that?
He made it up to me in there.
The power plant? Oh, so you got your hands on some mithril. In that case, I'll go deliver it to Cid. You'll probably want to freshen up first anyway. Come and meet me in Kaim when you're ready.
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
Sure. Why not?
You guys slack off while I was gone.
That Imperial Dragoon wouldn't let us.
The girl? You fight her?
Nope. Befriended her.
Just like that?
It's complicated.
How complicated?
I don't know how to explain it. She's not so bad.
Not so bad. Sounds good to me. Here's to new friends.
Look out, stomach! Say, Aranea really impressed me today.
With her outfit?
Well, yeah, that too. It's just, I always had this impression that the Empire was filled with nothing but jerks.
She certainly doesn't fit the mold.
Really makes you wonder. You think she was okay with the raid on the Citadel?
Ask her yourself.
So, remember how I picked something up at the market the other day?
I think so.
Well, this is for you.
What is it?
You put your life on the line every day. So I wanted you to have a little insurance. A lucky charm. It's called a Moogle. This one's gonna look out for all you guys. Keep him by your side and he'll take care of you. And if he gets roughed up, I'll take care of him. I'll be in Kaim. Later.
So, where exactly have you been all this time?
I can't say, I'm afraid.
He's afraid to say.
He can't. It's unsayable.
Thank you.
Finally ready to set sail.
Oh, Tisha, baby! Big city, here we come!
Looks like everything's ready for your trip.
Thanks, kiddo.
Look, Prince Noctis, even the marshal came to say goodbye. Safe trip, Prince Noctis.
I guess it's goodbye for now. The Regalia is already waiting below deck. Hopefully, she'll serve you as well across the ocean as she did here. Just don't break her, or Cid'll have your head.
Something I gotta get off my chest.
What's that?
I'm sorry. Sorry I wasn't there for your father. I swore an oath to protect the king, but I wasn't strong enough to uphold it.
Ain't nothing nobody could have done to stop what happened.
Yeah. I realize that.
But you need to realize just what you mean to the boys by your side.
I do.
Even if they can't solve your problems, you can't hide what's going on from them. It hurts like hell. Remember, those ain't your bodyguards. They're your brothers. Trust in them, always.
Hey, Your Majesty!
What's up?
Please, come back soon! We need our king!
Yeah, count on it. Yeah.